Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Dear students of class second year, a very warm welcome to the new session, which I hope is going to give a new horizon to your English learning. I am no new teacher for you. You know me very well. I have my educational background in English literature and I'm a certified teacher. The 23 years teaching experience has given me confidence to assure you that with me you will certainly learn a lot. Like every year, I have set my goals for this year too for my students, and these goals are in collaboration with the objectives of AKU-EB syllabus. Let's have a look. My goals for the new session are not only to develop subject knowledge but also skills, and to encourage the learners to be confident in working with information and ideas, reflective as learners and developing their ability to learn, innovative and equipped for new and future challenges, engaged intellectually and socially, ready to make a difference. Now let's have a look at the syllabus of English that we are going to practice this session. Well, students, I have divided your English syllabus under certain sections. The first section is writing. In writing, we are going to practice resume writing with cover letter, report writing, personal statements writing, expressive essays, persuasive, argumentative, reflective, expository, analytical essays, and summary writing. Listening and speaking will be done in expressive, reflective, persuasive, argumentative, analytical, and communicative context. As far as reading and comprehension is concerned, expressive, reflective, persuasive, argumentative, expository, and analytical texts will be done. Now comes the turn of grammar. In grammar, we are going to revise all the tenses, subject-verb agreement, active-passive voice, direct-indirect speech, conditional sentences, parts of speech, modal verbs, verbals and participles, phrases and clauses, transitional words, rhetorical devices, figures of speech, punctuation and capitalization. And under the section of vocabulary, you can see that we are going to enrich our vocabulary with synonyms, antonyms, precise vocabulary, figurative language and idiomatic expressions. Now let's have an insight into the paper pattern for English HSSC Part 2 AKU-EB. The English compulsory exam for HSSC Part 2 holds 100 marks. Paper 1 will be of 40 marks, while paper 2 contains 60 marks. Let's skim through the paper pattern. Paper 1 contains 40 marks, which will be awarded for doing 40 MCQs, and the time allotted for this section is 55 minutes. On the other hand, paper 2 comprises 2 constructed response questions, 2 essay type questions, and it offers 60 marks to you, and the time allocated is 2 hours 5 minutes. Let's have an insight into paper 1. Paper 1 offers 40 marks. Paper 1 will have 3 separate sections. Number 1, listening comprehension section. Listening comprehension section will be of 20 marks. It will be of 25 minutes duration, which includes the time for listening to the recorded passages. This part will have 2 listening passages. Each passage will be followed by 10 MCQs. Number 2, reading comprehension section. Reading comprehension section will be of 20 marks and 30 minutes long. This part will consist of an extended reading passage. 20 MCQs will be asked on the passage. And B, these MCQs will test the use of scanning, skimming, top-down and bottom-up techniques. Now it's time to scan the details of paper 2. This paper will be of 60 marks with the following task and marks allocation. Number 1, A text-based passage paired with a visual text or a comic strip, or two comparative pair text followed by literal and inference-based questions, which require skills to synthesize and interpret information. 17 marks will be offered for it. The second one, one close passage, which will give you 10 marks. Number 3, resume writing with cover letter or report writing or personal statement, which holds 15 marks for you. Number 4, essay writing, a choice of any one from expressive, persuasive, reflective, and analytical essays will be there, and you can get 18 marks for it. Dear students, please bear this in mind while attempting paper 2. Number 1, you have to give an elaborate response to the essay question. Number 2, marks for essay will be given for the fulfillment of the given task. Number 3, rote memorization and reproduction of irrelevant details will be discouraged. Number 4, marks will be given on content relevance, structure, vocabulary, expression, and overall impression. Number 5, students are not supposed to mention their names, their school name, or any other type of identification anywhere in the exam paper. Well, towards the end of this video, I want to share some good words of Brian Herbert. He said, "The capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill, and willingness to learn is a choice. I hope you all will make a wise choice and show willingness to learn new things and soon develop skills necessary to elevate your capacity to show the world that you all are less or more equally gifted." My dear students, I expect you all will put your best foot forward at all times towards learning. Whatever task will be given to you, you are expected to do it wholeheartedly on time. Maintain a good record of your work in your notebook. Your zeal and cooperation will make learning a hilarious and exciting experience. Saying goodbye for now. See you soon.